The following contest is the Royal Rumble match.
Wrestling has been a
dream. The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
This guy is ready for a fight. First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
Rhodes denies the attack.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
This will be bad for him.
Who's this going to be?
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Boom! You can hear the impact.
Boom!
A big counter by Angle.
Look at this.
Set up for the...
Who's gonna enter next?
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired.
It's a tough match to win, no matter when you.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
No!
And now he's looking to lock in this submission, exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Cross on bars in, no, change of plans.
We are going to have yet another gladiator entering the Rumble. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nice and done. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Tracks with a kick to the gut.
Able to avoid there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Here we go.
Military press.
And there's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way. Able to interrupt the attack.
He saw that one coming. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Face buster.
Vicious.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Aaron's gonna love this.
Dude, buster.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? He had it scouted. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand. You can see the fire.
Prevents the attack from connecting.
Uh-oh, smash!
Kick to the gut.
to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Next entrance getting ready. He thinks he has it. Get him in the corner.
He had him dead to rights.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Oh, and a reversal. Hurricanrana. We can have an elimination here. Oh, man. Turns out into a devastating shot to the knee.
Suplex.
Allen
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Well, this could be the end here. Nick Crane gets warded off. Uh-oh, monkey flip. He's lost some of his win now. Look who it is. Being put on the torso area. DDT! Spiked. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Saw it coming and took him down.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Kick the abdomen.
Psycho killer.
Ooh,
crucial elbow.
Looking for the air. for wear after that bit of offense.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
And if you're looking for a chance maker, you know you've got the chance.
Oh, the next.
The Rock Sandman.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Bicycle knee strike.
This could be it.
We're about to get another one.
And it looks like HBK might be bleeding now.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Look, count with the counter. Now, can it be capitalized?
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Become the strategy here.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
He deflects it right back.
From behind. Back suplex.
That will get your attention. Counters that.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Butterfly.
Surge of offense from a battered McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior, as ferocious as he is resilient, will take a big effort to put him down.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Set him up for the
some damage already.
Setting up an elimination here.
Yoko's caught.
Boom, DDT. Bobby and a jaw.
Oh my God. Back suplex, no.
Scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
swivel. One mistake and he can be out of here just as quickly.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Knew what was coming there.
Russian leg sweep.
He's getting a little battered now.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Oh, my God.
He's coming around here. This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Yoko.
Reversals and more reversals.
Vicious right forearm. He's got him scouting. Here it comes.
Looking for
him. Face first. Not coming well.
Take yet another shot to the body.
vicious right forearm.
Getting ready to send one over.
And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Yeah, Orton has been challenged every...
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He takes control.
Hooked him up.
High angle belly to back suplex.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.